Carmela Full of Wishes is about a young girl who's living in Watsonville, California, where my parents currently live. And it's a migrant community where a lot of food is harvested. You also have a lot of migrant families. Carmela is growing up in a mixed status family. That means her mother is an American citizen. Her father is undocumented. 16 million people are living in mixed status families today in America, which makes it a common American story, but we don't often think of it that way. So I wanted to tell that story. My dad grew up in a mixed status family. And so I wanted to kind of honor, you know, that part of our family history. This is a book that takes place in a predominantly Mexican-American community, which is very important to me. The end papers, which you probably know, are the very first page and the very last page of a picture book. And there's usually a picture. Well, on this picture, we see migrant members of our community harvesting food. That alone is an important part of the story. It's sort of valuing that life and the importance of the food that is harvested.
Special thanks to author Matt Della Peña, illustrator Christian Robinson, and publisher Penguin Random House for permission to use illustrations from Carmela Full of Wishes. This author interview was produced through a partnership of the National Education Association and WETA. For more author interviews, please visit colorincolorado.org.